Who were our presidents? What were they like, and why did they do the things that they did? The office of the President of the United States comes with immense responsibility and the power to shape the course of history. Looking back at past administrations, it may not always be immediately clear why a president acted in a certain way or what outside forces influenced their decision-making. In order to fully understand these factors, it is important to examine the cultural and societal trends of each era. Through the use of primary source documents and live interactive video discussions with National Park Service rangers, presidential historians from the National Archives and other presidential historic sites, the Presidential Primary Source Program series will take students through a journey of our nation's history and provide further insight into the Office of the Presidency. Students will interact live with presidential historians at museums, presidential libraries, and park rangers at our national presidential historic sites to explore historical themes and events such as times of national crisis when presidents displayed strong leadership, the powers of the presidency, and outside cultural forces that influenced some of the most consequential events in history. From the White House Historical Association in Washington, D.C., to the Harry S. Truman Presidential Library in Independence, Missouri, students can talk to people like Jeff Urban and even presidents themselves like Jimmy Carter to ask questions.
In my history class, Ms. Jones discussed the importance of civic virtue. Do you believe this is an important characteristic of a leader and why?
So it's no doubt in my mind that civic virtue is a very important aspect of life, no matter what your age might be.
The program series is free and sponsored by the Internet 2 community and its partners. For more information on past and upcoming Presidential Primary Sources programs, visit internet2.edu/PPSP, where you can register, watch the live stream, or view past presentations.